Members of the Senior Staff Association of Nigerian Universities, SANU, Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta, are asking for the removal of the Vice Chancellor, Professor Bamidele Oyewole. The workers are accusing the Vice Chancellor of alleged high-handedness and financial misappropriation. Members of the union, who locked the main entrance of the institution, also demanded for the reinstatement of three of their members allegedly suspended by the Vice Chancellor. Reacting to the developments, the Vice Chancellor says he's acting within the ambit of the law in governing the university.
Our request right now is that the Vice Chancellor be removed from office because, one, we believe that someone who has upturned the rules and regulations of this university cannot continue to superintend over the affairs of the universities. And that is why we are calling on the visitor, the president, President Muhammadu Buhari, that he should, in earnest, do that which is the best for this university. We want the students to resume in earnest, but the students cannot resume under this atmosphere, because if they resume, they will still not be able to be attended to.
We are trying to normalize our calendar. It's not in the interest of the university for our young people who are to be in school to be at home. And for what they've been doing for the past 1 month, they have some other ulterior motives behind what they are doing. We are committed to ensuring that we return to normalcy. In fact, we are doing all that we could. The incident that led to the closure the other time about the insecurity of off-campus hostels, we are cooperating with the security agency to ensure that things are normal, things are done in the right way. It's a surprise that a group of people will be committed to ensuring that there is no peace in the system. It's not in the interest of these young ones.